park. You know, it's been pretty warm out, but it's gotten cold, so we've made some new snow. We've got plenty of features up here from the Holiday Hammers on Monday. Come check out the hammer that's right in the middle of the park. And when you come up here, make sure to stay safe and be warm.
Thanks a lot, Jordan. John here at Wachusett today in the park, setting you up for a fantastic weekend. It's gonna be a great time. Make sure you come over here to the shred quarters where they got 5 rails, 7 boxes, 5 jumps, a couple corrugated downs, and especially this huge hammer right behind me. It's gonna be a great weekend up here, so make sure you join us. Today we got 19 trails for you off of 5 lifts. Base depths are 18 to 34 inches, and our primary trail conditions are machine-groomed pack powder snow. Throughout the day yesterday, we picked up 2 inches of natural snow. The snowmakers continued to work hard last night when it was cold, blasting on 3 trails, including Piece of Cake, Franny's Folly, and Smith Walton.
It's pretty good. It's a
good day today.
It's good.
If you decide to come up tonight and get in some night skiing instead of during the day, make sure you check out Dr. Harp inside the Copper Top Lounge. He'll be playing from 8 to 10 p.m. and it'll be a great time. Also, New Year's Eve is coming up really fast. It is on Tuesday. If you have yet to make any plans, make sure you come here to Wachusett. It's going to be a great night. The list will be spinning until midnight. There's going to be more live music in the Copper Top, fireworks at 10 p.m., a great time for the whole family, so make sure you check it out. That's going to be it for me today, guys. It's absolutely gorgeous out here, bright sunshine and blue skies, so it's time for me to hit it. As always, thanks for tuning in, and I'll be seeing you on the slopes.